अस्सलाम वालेकुम टू एवरीवन।
वालेकुम
अस्सलाम वालेकुम।
अस्सलाम।
आई टोल्ड यू टू सेव योर फाइल बाय योर ओन नेम, बट यू पीपल सेव योर फाइल बाय द नेम ऑफ द टॉपिक व्हिच यू आर गिवन। दैट इज अनदर प्रॉब्लम। व्हेन इफ यू सेव योर फाइल बाय योर ओन नेम, इट बिकम्स इजी फॉर मी टू Open your file. Amreen Lal, can you hear me?
Kashi Devgan.
Yes, she has just joined. Amreen Lal. Amreen Lal, start me.
Sir, she's not here.
Sorry, sir.
Yes, sir. She's here.
Amreen Lal, can you hear me?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Start, please.
Assalamu alaikum. I am here, Amreen Lal. Today, my topic is anaphora. I'm a student of MA, fourth semester. So, slide. What is anaphora? Anaphora is a repetition of words or a group of words at the beginning. Beginning a consecutive sentence, clause, or phrases. So it is having any number of sentence or clause following each other and all starting with the same words or group of words. Anaphora has ancient origins, combined the Greek words ana mean repeat, back, phrein mean to carry. Anaphora are incredibly powerful mnemonic device. Anaphora. Anaphora work as a literary device to allow writer to convey, emphasize, and reinforce meaning. This word repetition at the beginning of each phrase in a group of sentences or clause is a stylized technique that can be very effective in speeches, lyrics, poetry, etc. So next slide. One of the most famous use of anaphora is the beginning of A Tale of Two Cities by Charles Dickens. In this example, through the repetition of the phrase, it was, while Dickens reinforced to the reader that the time he is describing in is a past filled with opposition and extreme, poet used anaphora to create the effect for the current reader that while reading, it is that way, is the present as well. Anaphora in speech. A classical example of anaphora comes from Martin Luther King. I have dream speech. In this, King used the anaphoral phrase in a variety of ways. These speeches call to mind earlier moment in human history in which oral form of communication were forms. Examples of anaphora in writing. Written anaphora is a balance between deliberate usage as a literary device and the natural flow of wording. Therefore, it's essential for writers to carefully consider when and how to use anaphora to avoid or overwhelming and disengaging the readers. Example of anaphora in written: we came, we saw, we conclude, translated from Latin. So next. Example of anaphora in literature: anaphora is effective literary device. Here are some examples of anaphora in well-known work of literature. Here we discuss the poet Rumi's poetry. In Rumi's poetic world, utilize anaphora with the phrase, if you want. This phrase
yes. Conclusion. Yes, hello. Is my voice coming to you, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Ms. Amrian Lal, conclude the topic.
Yes, sir. As we have discovered, anaphora is an extremely popular way in the literature that authors have used to give much more of an emphasis on a phrase. It is simply the use of repeated word in order to give a more dramatic effect to a piece of written work or in a speech. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Can you give any example of anaphora in everyday life?
Sir, in everyday life, we will work hard every day, every week, and every year until the job is done. This is the example from the everyday life.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay, thanks, sir.
Is she present?
Yes, sir.
Start.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Fiza Fatma. Today my topic is media and globalization. Sir, next. Next. The media and globalization. Media. In general, media refers to various means of communication, for example, television, radio, and the newspaper, and different types of media. The terms can also be used as a collective noun for the press of news reporting agencies. In the computer world, media is also used as a collective noun, but refers to different types of data storage options. That means we have different types of media. And next, we have a types of media. Sir, next slide. Continue. Types of media. Basically, we have two types of media, print media and electronic media. In print media, we have print, which thing is printed, like book, newspapers, magazines, journals. In electronic media, we have radio, television, films, new media, like electronic things. Next. Globalization. Globalization describes the process by which regional economics, societies, and cultures have become integrated through the global network of political ideas through communication, transportation, and trade. The term also refers to the traditional circulation of ideas, languages, and popular culture. Globalization refers to the growing interconnectedness of different parts of the world process, which gives rise a complex form of integration and interdependency. Sir, back. Role of media and globalization. There have been expensive charges during the last few decades in regards to the technology, but most important, now technology allows us to, as a society, to communicate with one another. Globalization means the transfer of ideas, culture from the developed West to undeveloped world, resulting in a homogenization of consumerist culture across borders that threatens to disrupt and permanently alter indigenous values. Global village, which means we are indirectly living in together. We have all countries have borders, but because of media, we are borderless indirectly. Sir, next. How media influences globalization. The role of internet has a lot of contribution to the economical aspects or impact of the media, with the share market and the online trading, banking facilities. People have started shifting to this modern, easier and hassle-free method. How media, for example, after the attacks of 9/11, the media gave a huge coverage of the event, exposed Osama guilty for the attack as they were told by the authorities. Like after 9/11, the United Nations Alliance of Civilization identified Islamophobia as an important area of concern. Research shows that the US identified more than 160 Muslims American terrorist suspect. Globally, many Muslims report that not feeling respected by this in this West. Effects of violence in media. When we watch TV or a movie, we usually see many images of violence and people hurting others. The problem with this is that it can become traumatic, especially in our children, as we can see it more and more. Our kids are just starting to grow and are shaping their personality values and beliefs can become aggressive as they also lose a sense of reality and fiction of what they are seeing. So next. Globalization reflects our identity and connect us.
Yeah, how do you conclude this? How do you conclude
Sorry,
this?
Sorry, sir. The globalization reflects our identity and connect us to the rest of the world. The science and technology make the world globalized and in turn reflects the theory in coverage and promotes cultural identity.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah, BS student, Fiza Fatma, BS or MA?
Sir, BS student, BS English.
Yeah, is she present? Is she present? Is she present? No.
So she was here, but now she's not.
Yeah, is she present? Who is this? Whose presentation is this one without name? Kiran Bashir, is she present?
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
वालेकुम सलाम
सर, एहसान बात कर रहा हूँ सर, प्लीज आप मेरी प्रेजेंटेशन कनेक्ट कर सकते हैं?
कैसे निकालू, आप लोग नाम के साथ भेजो तो बात समझ आए ना, जिसका खोलता हूँ वो होता नहीं है
सर। इंटेलेक्ट ये पड़ी हुई है, इंटरटेक्सुअलिटी वाली।
नाम आप लोगों को 50 सबक आया कि नाम के साथ भेजा करें भाई, नाम के साथ यार।
सॉरी सर, अभी थोड़ी मिस्टेक हो गई।
अब क्या सॉरी करें, अब मैं यहाँ पे इतना टाइम लगाता हूँ यार। वलीद अभी प्रेजेंट? ये साहब भी नहीं है।
सर बख्तार यार, सर मैंने अभी पहले भी व्हाट्सएप की थी, अभी रिसेंटली भी की हुई है व्हाट्सएप।
सर अस्सलाम वालेकुम, साजिदा नियाज सर, आई वांट टू गिव माय प्रेजेंटेशन।
कंप्यूटर करो
सर। सूर्यकांत की ओपन कर दे
सर, ऊपर से आसिया की भी नहीं हुई। आसिया
सर मेरी प्रेजेंटेशन आपको मिल चुकी है साजिदा नियाज।
सर सूर्यकांत ओपन कर दें, माय कंप्यूटर के बिल्कुल सामने है, माय कंप्यूटर के बिल्कुल सामने। अस्सलाम वालेकुम सर, स्टार्ट कर दूं सर?
स्टार्ट प्लीज।
माय नेम इज सूर्यकांत फ्रॉम बीएस इंग्लिश। माय टुडेज टॉपिक इज प्रोपेगेंडा इन मीडिया। सो नेक्स्ट स्लाइड। सो आई एम गोइंग टू कवर दिस ऑल टॉपिक्स। व्हाट इज प्रोपेगेंडा? प्रोपेगेंडा इन रिलेशन टू मीडिया, कॉमन प्रोपेगेंडा टेक्निक्स, दे आर मेंशनड बिलो, एंड ब्रीफ हिस्ट्री। सो नेक्स्ट करें। What is propaganda? Ideas or statements that may be false or exaggerated and that are used in order to gain support for political leaders, parties, etc., etc. Propaganda is the deliberate, systematic attempt to shape perceptions, manipulate conjectures, and direct behavior to achieve a response that further the desired intent of the propagandist. So next, Karan, ek example hai iske baad. जी, प्रोपेगेंडा को हम इस तरह से एक्सप्लेन कर सकते हैं, जैसे एक टूथ पेस्ट जो होती है ना, उसकी एड है, और विच इज द बेस्ट टूथ पेस्ट, मतलब इस तरह से उसको पोर्ट्रे किया गया है जैसे ये सबसे अच्छी जो है ना टूथ पेस्ट है, लेकिन रियलिटी कुछ और भी हो सकती है। ठीक है सर, नेक्स्ट कह रहे हैं। प्रोपेगेंडा इन रिलेशन टू मीडिया। मीडिया यूज प्रोपेगेंडा टू परस्यूड पीपल्स एटीट्यूड, बिलीफ एंड बिहेवियर्स। वर्किंग ऑफ propaganda in media is the spreading of ideas, information or rumor for the purpose of helping or injuring an institutions. ठीक है सर, इसको नेक्स्ट करें। एग्जाम्पल के साथ मैं बताता हूँ, सॉरी ये इसके टाइप है सर, मैं एग्जाम्पल वर्बली बता रहा हूँ। जैसे अमेरिका में एक ज्यूरी होती है, ठीक है, तो उसको उसमें आम जो लोग होते हैं उनको बुलाया जाता है।
Speak English, और उन सब in English.
जी जी सर, इन अमेरिका there is a jury for judgment. When they are going for jury, they are cut off from social media, every kind of media, because they are manipulated by things that are maybe not real or maybe propagandist. That's why they use sorry sir, इसीलिए उनको जो है ना एक मतलब इन सब चीजों से कट ऑफ किया जाता है। ठीक है सर, नेक्स्ट करें। propaganda के types बता रहा हूँ। Plain folks appeal, name calling, the big lie, emotional words. So next karein. Plain folks appeal based on the common man, person on the street or the little guy. a politician call himself a populist or a man of people. In this time of change, government must take the side of working families. ठीक है सर, एग्जाम्पल है जॉर्ज बुश एड्रेसेस एट द रिपब्लिकन नेशनल कन्वेंशन सितंबर 3, 2004. जैसे वो एड्रेस करते हैं, ठीक है सर. एग्जाम्पल नेक्स्ट स्लाइड में एक प्लेन फोक का एग्जाम्पल बेसिकली आई एम टू कैन हेल्प विन द वॉर बाय वर्किंग इन द फैक्ट्री एंड बाइंग वॉर बॉन्ड्स. सर वर्ल्ड वार वन और वर्ल्ड वार टू में वार बॉन्ड्स के नाम से बनाए गए थे बॉन्ड्स, जिसमें इन्वेस्टमेंट करते थे और जो कि वार के लिए काम आते थे और कुछ सालों के बाद जो ना उनको रिलीज कर दिया जाता था. तो मतलब लोगों को इस तरह से मैनिपुलेट करना कि वो इन चीजों में इन्वेस्ट करें. ठीक है सर, नेक्स्ट करें.
मिस्टर यूज इंग्लिश, डोंट यूज
उर्दू. ओके सर. Negative words that are used to create an unfavorable opinion of the competition in the viewer's mind. When there is a competition between two or more companies, political parties, or even famous artists, media critics, circuitous expression by using images, video, competitor or more. So next karein isko. That is the do you to represent us. ठीक है सर, इसका एग्जाम्पल इस तरह से है कि जैसे ये एक सॉरी ही इज अ पॉलिटिशियन एंड प्लस ही इज अ टीवी एंकर, बट दे प्रोपेगेंडिस्ट लाइक ही इज नॉट ही इज अ लेजी मैन, सो ही इज नॉट एबल टू रन अ गवर्नमेंट बाय. ओके ओके सर, नेक्स्ट करें. द बिग लाई, दिस एक्सप्रेशन वॉज यूज फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम बाय एडोल्फ हिटलर. हिटलर वॉज नॉट एडवोकेटिंग द यूज ऑफ दिस टेक्निक बट अक्यूजिंग मार्क्सिस्ट ऑफ यूजिंग इट. ठीक है सर, इन दिस टाइम दिस वॉज कॉइंड बाय एडोल्फ हिटलर इन वर्ल्ड वॉर टू बिकॉज ही he lied about Holocaust. That's why means if you turn true into a big lie and people believe in that. Emotional words such as luxury, beautiful, paradise and positive feelings in fewer. Emotional words such as love, adore, hate, etc. These words make audience convinced without needing to. Example, I don't think, I feel. In emotional ways, you manipulate people. This is also kind of emotional techniques, or propagandist techniques. So next, Karan. Brief summary. All in all, the previous techniques of propaganda used by media are clear explanations of the influence that is made by media in order to impress audience. This makes it sure that propaganda is a part of media. ठीक है सर, next करें. Who uses propaganda? Military, media, advertisers, politicians, and also you, me, and all to manipulate people. Yes, sir. Thank you.
Conclusion.
Yes, sir. Brief history. Sir, जो थी ना brief summary, वही conclude था.
How do you see propaganda in your real life?
Sir, in many types we manipulate people. Propaganda means if I want something in my favor, then I will start manipulating people by many ways, many tactics of propaganda.
For example?
For example, sir, if I want to go to somewhere on some on a x time, sir, means I on evening, but my friends are not agree on that, I use a tactic that I have emergency or some kind of lie to manipulate my friends to come on that particular time.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay sir, thank you. Allah Hafiz.
loves. By which name have you saved, Miss Sajda, your file?
Sir, in my own name, Sajda.
Send me your file again.
Sir, morning mein bhi kahi abhi wapas recently maine aapko
ki file yahan pe nahi aayi hai.
Sir,
आप फाइल को सेव करें अपने नाम से.
व्हाट इज मीडिया?
व्हाट इज मीडिया मत करें, अपने नाम से सेव करें. यहाँ पे चार पांच व्हाट इज मीडिया है.
सर, व्हाट इज मोड ऑफ एड्रेस? डायरेक्ट मोड ऑफ एड्रेस.
आपको मैंने पहले भी कहा था कि अपने नाम से सेव कीजिएगा. ओके अब्दुल्ला, अब्दुल्ला यू स्टार्ट. इज अब्दुल्ला प्रेजेंट?
सर, आई कांट सी स्लाइड.
ओके, हियर इज योर स्लाइड नाउ.
नेक्स्ट
स्टार्ट यू.
So next slide. So my name is Abdullah from BS English.
Right.
What is media? In general, media refers to various means of communication. We have some example like television, radio, and the newspaper are different types of media. The term can also be used as a collective noun for the press or news reporting agencies. Next. Here are some types of media. Mainly, there are two types of media. Print media. In print media, we have newspaper and WikiLeaks, magazines, journals, billboards, and poster, etc. In electronic media, we have radio, television, internet, and electronic advertising, slide presentation, etc. Next. So here the main topic is media and globalization. Media and globalization is a process of sharing ideas, exchange of culture and thoughts on international ground by communicating with large number of people. So in globalization, we share our ideas in the world. Electronic media, in globalization, we have electronic media, print media, and also social media. The fast advancement of technology over the last two decades has altered many earlier conception and conceptual framework. These advancements provide us with additional chance and amazing capacities to explore and master the world. If we wish to be pessimist, we must first be pessimist. Next, we may say that humanity has become more free and independent as a result of new technologies powerful than a woman 50 years ago. Sir, if we look 50 years ago, there is no technology and no internet in social media. The people are not connected with each other easily like today. And owing to these technologies, we may be able to abolish poverty. There are numerous stumbling blocks in his or her path to advancement. The internet as well as a new generation of media have revolutionized the way of people communication. Next. The internet is one of the most well-known example of technology that allows people to interact with one another. It's like a circumstance where everyone is closer to each other and more accessible than before. Like we share our culture, we share our opinion, we share our thoughts in the world. Everyone is a member of global village. Next. Basically, what is global village? Connection of all over the world together and allowing every individual to know about the happening of events, situation, and living condition of people in all over the country. Like in a village, everyone connect with each other. They know about circumstance in the village. There is no physical sharing in the size. It is smaller due to the advancement in communication technology like telephone and internet. Next. Here are some advantages of media and globalization. We can easily participate creatively and actively to share our own opinions in media. We share our opinions in the world. Free communication discloses different information and benefit from its speed and variety. Like today we have a speed in internet and variety of internet. We can easily access to new culture. Like we can easily adopt the Western culture and some other culture around the world. The speed of technology and innovation, lower cost of product. Next. Higher standard of living across the globe, access to new market. In globalization, we can access to the new market easily. We can easily access the new products in cheap prices. Access to the new talent. Well, in the we find the new talent in the world easily. Next. Here are some disadvantages of media globalization also. Misinformation spread like a wildfire. If there is a fake news, it can easily spread like a wildfire in the world. People, everybody have access of internet. They can use internet to use using the misinformation and rumors. Rumors also use this. Number two, children can access inappropriate information easily. Number three, danger of culture homogenization. Number four, some small culture may lose their distinct feature. Because in globalization, small culture easily lose their distinct feature. Because they can easily adopt the other culture. State sovereignty is reduced. Next. Thank you, sir.
How do you conclude?
Sir, in media globalization, we can easily adopt any culture. We can easily access to the any information. We can easily trade with the world. The world has become borderless. There is no border in the concept of globalization. We can easily find the product from other countries, which is not available in our countries. We have also the competition market also. So.
Okay, so now I'll start another session after 5 minutes, right? So those who have given their presentation, they can leave the session and they are not bound to attend the session again. Those who have to give, they have to give their presentation. Tonight I will try to complete all. So there'll be many sessions. So I'll take your another session after 5 minutes.
सर मेरी प्रेजेंटेशन
बेनजीर भुट्टो यूनिवर्सिटी के नाम से सर सर प्लीज इंक्लूड माय सर सेव कीजिएगा ताकि मुझे पता चले सर सेव है सुबह भी मैंने कहा था कि भाई नाम से सेव किया करें ताकि डायरेक्ट में नाम से खोल
सर नाम से सेव किया
सर अभी जैसे क्लास शुरू आप मेरी प्रेजेंटेशन लगा दीजिएगा
सर मैंने सर व्हाट्सएप पे अभी आपको भेजी हुई है सर
लेकिन अब इसमें क्या गारंटी कि आप लोग अब जिनको प्रेजेंटेशन ओपन करो वो होता नहीं है चले मैं अभी
सर दोबारा भेजिए
प्रेजेंटेशन सर सर मैं अभी अभी ईमेल कर दी आपको
ईमेल नहीं कीजिएगा व्हाट्सएप कीजिएगा
सर व्हाट्सएप भी कर दिए दोबारा कर देते
ईमेल में कीजिएगा अल्लाह हाफिज़
मेरी प्रेजेंटेशन हो गई फैजा मलिक के नेम से
जी आफ्टर 5-10 मिनट्स अल्लाह हाफिज़